The Vitpilen 701 is powered by a 693cc single derived from the KTM 690 Duke's power plant, claiming 73.8 horsepower at 8,500 revolutions per minute and 53.1 pounds to foot at 6,750 revolutions per minute. The engine is matched with a slipper clutch and 6-speed transmission. The electronic fuel injection is managed by a ride-by-wire throttle control, with traction control as standard. The engine is mounted to a chromium molybdenum tubular steel frame. WP suspension supplies the 43mm upside-down fork and linked rear monoshock, both offering 5.3 inches of travel. The front wheel is equipped with a single 320mm disc and Brembo four-piston radial-mount caliper, while the rear wheel has a 240mm disc with a single-piston caliper, also from Brembo. A switchable Bosch 9M plus ABS comes standard. Other important details include a 32.7-inch seat height, 3.2-gallon fuel tank and a claimed weight, without fuel, of 346 pounds. We'll have information on US pricing and availability when they became available.